What is this? Oh, hey, it's me. Soda Poppin' is best poppin'. This is when I graduated. That's me and my mom. My hair is like kind of flat on my head because I was wearing that dumbass hat, you know? So, I think this is when Nick and I first met. This is in Michigan for sure. Yeah. Hey, Buffalo Wild Wings. Look how much skinnier Nick was. Holy shit. I don't know what this is. I don't know what... I think this was at DreamHack. Was this... There's no way this was taken back at our house. I don't know who took this. I was sleeping. Maybe this is... Hold on. Let me see the outfit. One sec. Soda Poppin... I'm trying to see my outfit to see. Yeah, that red shirt and sweater. Yeah, this was when Nick and I first met. Is at the airport. Has to be. Oh, fuck. Man, y'all got me being nostalgic now. This is y'all's fault. I don't do the... God. Holy crap. Elfkin, thanks for the 20 gifted subs, bro. Shit, it's a lot. Appreciate you. Thank you. This was in Michigan, so I moved in with Nick because all my friends were in college, at least my real life friends at the time. Nick was my best friend from World of Warcraft, but I'm like, he's as good a friend as any. So, hey, can I move in with you? Cause I was getting kicked out of my parents' house cause my parents were of the mindset of if you're not going to go to college, you have to be able to pay your own way. That was their mindset, so I had to leave. I moved in with Nick. I didn't have a place, so I moved into his current apartment until we found a place that was better suited. We had to share a room, though. And he had a girlfriend at the time. It was crammed as fuck. I slept on the couch in the living room. His ex was crazy. It was scary. I had to hide in the bathtub a couple of times when they had fights. Shit was nuts. Yeah. While I stayed there, because I would, like, pretty much take over their room. I think there's the video of me getting my sub button. If you watch the YouTube video of that, you'll see the room. I pretty much was... I was streaming, so I sort of made their room uninhabitable unless you wanted to be on stream. So because of that, they didn't have to pay rent. I basically paid their portion of the rent while I stayed there until we got our own place. Fair trade. For both sides. I streamed like 8 hours a day. Girlfriend wasn't really there while I was streaming. She had a job. But yeah, I had to hide in the bathtub during a lot of their fights. Shit was nuts. This was the skill capped house. Skill capped house. How to describe the skill capped house. Skill cap was this place where a... It was this website where you could learn how to basically play World of Warcraft. I think they do League of Legends now. I don't know. But point is, they had this house. They had a bunch of WoW players in there. They're all a bunch of rank ones. And their only job they had to do was, like, make a video, which was basically their form of paying rent, was make one video. Byron was just such a big streamer. All he had to do was put skill capped in the bottom right of his screen. He was chilling. But this house was about 30 minutes from my parents' house because it was in Texas. And so it actually happens to be where I grew up. And I drove like 30 minutes to go hang out with them. I ended up just staying there. They had so much. It was a fucking mansion. It was a mansion. There's no other way to word it. Shit was huge. And one night we got hammered. Just so drunk. It was probably about 12 of us there. Tosan. You guys aren't going to know a lot of these names, but maybe you'll know some. Venruki, Tosan, Wreckful, myself, Talbadar. Leah was there. She visited. It's actually where we met. Nick was obviously there. Who else? Jackie. There's more. I know there's more. Mitch was not there, no. I think there were more people. I just don't remember. We got hammered, man. It was off stream, but yeah. Thank you, no port for you. Soda? Soda moved out at the time. Or Alex. It's weird having his name be Soda. But he moved out before that party happened. So, yeah. This is when I got my ghost peppers. This is probably the only thing of value that was sent. So back then, it was a different time. I could tell you guys my address, and the worst thing that could happen is maybe a pizza gets sent, but that was rare. I told people my my P.O. box, my mailbox at my dorm. Everyone had a mailbox. I just told my stream, fuck it. People sent me used condoms. I didn't care. It doesn't bother me. Whatever. Just throw it away. Fuck it. I'm a freak. Doesn't matter to me. I'm not bothered by things. But someone did send me a bunch of ghost peppers. It's the only thing of value that came from it. There you go. This was my MySpace profile pic. I set the bar really low. Thank you to Wolf. Yeah. Yeah. I don't even know who took this picture. As you can see, I've got an American Eagle shirt. Pretty cool. Here's my girlfriend from high school. I told you guys I dated a girl for 3 years of my high school life. Her name was Carly. This is the first time I got to spend time with her outside of school. And it was on my birthday. And we went to I call them all flippy knives, where they flip knives and like do the cool shit. And they serve like fucking Asian food. But yeah. Not the best picture of her. She was actually way cuter than this picture is showing her as. Again, American Eagle shirt. I wore my best shirt. Even wore an undershirt. That means I'm trying. This is my family. My family loves pictures. So, it's my sister, my other sister, my mom, my brother, my other brother. I have another brother, but he lives in Kentucky, so it's rare to get a picture of all of us. Me and my ex again. She took a lot of pictures. I don't fucking take pics. I'm not a fan of pictures. This was my last year of trick-or-treating for Halloween. I was 18, and I wanted to go out with a bang, you know? I didn't have an outfit, but I decided on the spot, you know what? I'm going trick-or-treating. I never went trick-or-treating, so I was able to drive now, right? I had a car. Well, I drove my parents' car, but I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go trick-or-treating. I have a car. I'm taking my damn self out. I'm 18. I don't fucking care. I wanted to see how much candy I could get. This is my outfit. This is me in high school. I went to a private Christian school. You can see our uniform and shit. I like this belt because it was easy to put on. I was so lazy. This is in chemistry. Huh. I don't know. Graduation again, this time with my whole family. Or core family. We already saw that pic. Middle school. I got student of the month. I know. It's crazy. I'm just so fucking likable. So I got student of the month. And this teacher, this is one of my teachers in middle school, her name was Miss Snodgrass. She was a difficult teacher. When you ever go to the school and you kind of hear around like who the hardest teacher is? Everyone knows who the toughest teacher is, right? She was it. She was a Spanish teacher. They only give those to retards. Well, she was such a tough teacher, but my dad and mom said I couldn't play World of Warcraft unless I had all A's. She was the toughest class to get an A in. She said if you're getting all, like, basically her philosophy was if you have a 100, there's no room for improvement, which there's always room for improvement. She was a bitch. She was really nice. I liked her. She was, yeah. So, getting all A's, she was tough. I went to tutoring after school. I did all sorts of stuff. So, because I put in so much effort, I got student of the month. And she was, like, known as, like, the school listened to her. So, when she gave recommendation for student of the month, hey, yours truly got priority. That's why there's a picture of me and her. Yikes. Oh, God. Okay. How to describe this? This was prom, all right? But my school didn't have prom. So there was a high school, a public high school, that I would have went to if I didn't go to a private school. Because I was so popular and still had so many friends back in middle school before I left all of those friends to new friends. They all still knew me. And one girl, Jocelyn, she was somewhat of a neighbor. Lived down the road. I used, like, took care of her animals and everything. Asked if I would go to prom with her. And I went there. How did it go? Fuck, I have, like, dementia. How did it go? Basically, it was the prom for the school I would have went to, and I went, and everyone's like, oh my god, Chance, I haven't seen you in a year, bro. I'm like, where are you? What are you up to? I'm like, I'm at a private Christian school. I think that's kind of how it went. I was just constantly having that conversation with people. Now, I'm trying to think of how prom went with me and her. I mean, we danced, kind of. I think I just didn't want to be there. I wanted to go home. Like, I wanted to go home and play WoW. That was kind of... Every picture you see of me outside, I don't like this. I don't want to be here. I remember taking this with my family. I did not want to be here. Fuck, I want this picture. I got that with my family at Disney World. Holy crap. Look at this shag haircut. I am such a prep. This was my Facebook profile picture when Facebook first came out, I think. Same with this. Oh, there's me and my ex again. Okay. Here we go. Good picture here. This describes me when I'm in my actual natural habitat. This was... These two dudes right here, they're twins. They're probably... This was my best friend growing up. Him and I, as we grew older, we grew a little bit apart. Not anything bad happened. No bad beef. We just, you become more yourself and you have your interests and people grow apart. When you're younger, everyone gets along with everyone. But anyways, we grew apart a little bit, but he lived right down the road. But these two people, Chris and Nick, I grew closer with through high school. They were good friends of mine. Trent actually donated to my stream like 2 years ago. Like, yo, it's Trent, bro. Remember me? I'm like, yeah, hi, Trent. The fuck, that's random. Whatever. Now the picture. All right, so this is something called junior senior. As I said before, my school didn't have a prom because, and I'm gonna be very non-meme, these are all facts. Dancing was a sin at my school, so instead of having prom, we had junior senior, where, because all the girls, they complained because bitches love prom, they love getting dressed up, whatever, right? So this is their band-aid to the situation. You would basically all get dressed up. We'd all wear suits. We'd do the whole Shazam. The bitches love taking pictures. I didn't give a fuck to go. And all we do is we go in this room and we eat food. Girls just fucking loved it. They just really wanted to get dressed up. I didn't want to be here. I really didn't want to be here. On top of that, I'm in a really bad mood because I dated this girl for 3 years, maybe 2.5 years at this point. And for some stupid fucking reason, I was expected to ask my girlfriend to junior senior. Like, I have to ask her to go with me. And I was like, that's fucking dumb. We've been dating for 2.5 years. Why do I need to ask you? Because it's cute. Remember I told you the girls were like overly cutesy. They love Twilight. They love the romantics. I'm like, bitch, we've been dating. I was way nicer than how I'm going to sound right now, but it's how I felt. We've been dating for 2.5 years. Why the fuck would I ask you to go with me? Are you dumb? Am I dumb? I didn't get it. So I didn't ask her. Fuck that. We went to junior senior. I was in a bad mood. I was just, you're all stupid. And all, oh my God, I was outnumbered. She is like, girls, back me up. I'm like, oh God. And they did back her up. I was surrounded. Oh my God. So that was my, that's my prom. That was it. I didn't go next year. I broke up with her, actually. Fuck that.
Holy shit, Amunzubi. Why do you have a past? Burn it with fire.
Oh, man. This picture, I hate this picture. I love and hate this picture. It sums me up very much. Why not just ask? Well, okay, I did. I said, okay, so she's like, why don't you ask me? I'm like, well, Carly, okay. Will you go to junior senior with me? She's like, no, I want you to ask me in a cutesy way. Now it's ruined. I'm like, what? 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 I don't know. She wanted me to, like, do some, like, scene from, like, a movie where I, like, put a heart in her locker. Like, bitch, I'm not putting an effort. Like, I'm sorry. I'm not. Whatever. Maybe I'm wrong. Sorry if I, that's how I felt back then. I just got done giving her a fucking ring. I spent all of my money on a ring for her. Not like a marriage ring, but because she's like, that's what she wanted. She wanted a cutesy ring. And like, I'm like, okay. It's like, I asked her, said, if I had to get you jewelry, what do you want? I already got her a necklace, but she didn't like necklaces. She liked rings. Like, okay. I gave her like a $200 ring. That was all of my birthday money. That was all of it. I didn't have money. I didn't mow lawns anymore. Actual simp. Yeah, I was. That's having a girlfriend. There's costs. Now, I fucking did that for... Now I gotta ask... I don't... Whatever. What is this? This was my first day of high school. First day I ever went to my new high school. I took a picture of myself. God, I look like a fucking loser. That hair is ugly. Yeah, it wasn't the best. I won't lie. I didn't put a lot of effort into it, though. I could have looked better, but... This was second day. As you can see, I'm already making friends because I'm that likable, but whatever. There's me. I met Carly for the first time. We're already close. There's her best friend, Shannon. She was a cheerleader. Whatever. Not a big deal. Me and my dad and Dustin... I don't know when this was taken, how old I was. Maybe I was like 19, 20. Not sure. Okay, here's me in high school again. This was the one... So on Fridays, we would have special days like every month where we're... And everyone loved these days. They were so spectacular. Everyone was so excited. We didn't have to wear a uniform. We could wear any shirt we wanted. Now... I didn't have a lot of shirts because I had a uniform. So Veggie Heaven was what I had to go with. And it was a hand-me-down from my cousin. Yeah. What is that on my shirt? Some card. Oh! Okay, so this special day is where you have to dress up as something. I think I taped a card on my shirt because my costume was, I was playing as like a little blue character from the board game. You ever like make a costume up because you show up just not wearing a costume, so you just throw something on to be a costume to allow you to not wear a uniform? That's what this is. Essentially, that's what this is. A lot of people didn't come with costumes, so they just wear their uniform. I didn't want to wear my uniform. So I went to school with normal outfit, and I just threw some shit on. And to answer your question, I am freezing. I am so cold. I lived in a room that was like 85 degrees, didn't have AC. I sat in that room all day playing WoW. So when I went outside, I was always cold. My teeth chatter. Like, I get cold really easily. At least I used to. Not as bad anymore. Oh, bad picture. Whew, that's a bad pick. Not the best, but it exists. So, okay. Ninth grade. Went to a new school. I was already making a pretty decent amount of friends one weekend, but now the whole school is going to go on a class trip where we would all, I guess it was some bonding experience. It was good timing because I got to get to know a lot of people. Now, I had a talk with Skylar. She actually talked with me on stream about this. I'm not making this up, okay? As I told y'all before, 35 girls and, like, at the time, maybe 13 dudes were in the class. All the girls wanted a boyfriend, okay? Me and Tyler were the new kids, the new boys. Oh, my God, new boys coming to the school? Crazy. We were being hunted. God, did it fucking raise my ego. It really did. This camp was badass. I felt like a Chad. It was sick. Whoo, it was easy, man. And on top of that, I'm not trying to bring down the other dudes in my school, but some of them were so ugly. Shit was just easy. It was so easy. I look pretty bad in this picture, I won't lie. In fact, I look bad at most of these pics, but the pics aren't doing me justice. I looked all right. I looked okay. The braces didn't help, I'll tell you that much. Whatever. Oh, God. Whoo. Some ugly pics in this motherfucker. Okay. Veggie Heaven, obviously taken the same day as this picture. I don't take pics a lot. Other people do. I'm not a big fan of taking pictures of myself. I don't like pics. But this is me and... what was this? She had some class... oh, newspaper. I don't know what it's called. They, like, did the class newspaper or something. I was currently in... cool thing about being in a private school is they make up whatever rules. And when you have a chill teacher, I mean, they're really chill. If you have an A in their class, they didn't give a fuck what I did. So I had an A in every math class. Math was very easy for me. So I played World of Warcraft in class and in chemistry. Because I could. They didn't care. As long as I wasn't disturbing others, they didn't give a shit if I paid attention. Didn't care. I had an A. I did well on the tests. Who cares? So I think I was in math class. I just walked out of the room. I just went to go hang out with my girlfriend. She was in her photography or newspaper class. They didn't care. Private school. So there were some benefits, but there were some downsides. For example, some kids got kicked out because they smoked weed. And you just can't smoke weed. If they suspected you of being a weed smoker, they would request that you take like a drug test. If you declined to take the drug test, they'd kick you out. If you took it and failed, they'd kick you out. I had a lot of friends who got kicked out over the years. That's why there weren't a lot of guys at the school. I'm not kidding. They all got kicked out. So, plus cons and pros. That's how it is. I don't know what this picture is. I don't know what I was thinking. I think it's a MySpace profile. Both of these, I think, are MySpace. Oh, I know why. So, my hair was really difficult. I didn't really try back then, but sometimes I wanted to try. But my hair was just so bad, I didn't know what to do with it. It was better when I wet my hair. So I took a shower. I was like, my hair does a little bit more of what I want it to do when it's wet. So I remember taking this pic, and I thought it looked good at the time. Yeah, at the time. Not good. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, thank God. Thank you, God, for Thomas Jefferson. I have this sign in my background on my stream when I was streaming back at my parents. There it is, right there. That thing moved around a whole lot. Me and my brother Dustin, I don't know, just in our top bunk. Oh, here's the top bunk. I told you guys this story. Some of y'all didn't know. If I wanted to play World of Warcraft, it was tough. I wasn't allowed to play unless I had all A's. But before that, I just wasn't allowed to play during the week. So in order to get past that, we built forts with blankets. I'm sure you guys did that as kids. If you didn't, you're dumb. You should have. You didn't have a good childhood. What we would do is we would take, if you look at the top bunk, we would pull this blanket down to where it was like a big wall. okay? So you couldn't see the other side. You couldn't see. And at the time, the bed was positioned in this way where the computer was on the other side of the bed. So when my mom walked in, she would open the door and be like, oh, my mom's in. I would quickly turn the computer off. I'd have time because she'd have to walk around the bed. So I used the bed as like a shield to block the computer. The computer was in a corner of the room. All right. And that's my dad. Pretty much my sister. She's my niece, but yeah. Some good, some bad. Also, your Warcraft movies had some great cringe. Okay, I'll click it. Oh boy, I don't know if I want to see that. Probably, it's not a bad pick of me. You know, it's better than the other shit I took when I was that age. I look happy. My Facebook profile pic. It's not that bad. Again, if I do a side-by-side comparison, it's pretty damn good when you do that, right? All right, scrolling down. What? Okay, I'm scared to scroll at this point. Jesus. Okay. Just dropped out of college. I feel really good. I'm at home. Took a pic, posted it. Bang. I'm just checking out the goods. College. Whew. Now, this picture is actually pinned on my Twitter because I just think it's so fucking ugly and dumb. It's a classic. This is me in church. My parents were my mom was just pretty religious. And I went to a Lutheran church. If you don't know what Lutheran is, it's basically the we're religious, but we really don't care form of Christianity. So I had church group. We were retards. We were really fucking dumb. And I don't remember what this event was, but I was supposed to do some shit. When I say we, I'm saying we. Okay? Because you should have met the people in my Sunday school. We would have made a lot of Twitch streamers look good. I did a stream on Xfire back when we went on a church trip to Chicago. We were doing something. I think I was like helping build homes for homeless people. So we did really good deeds. Like we were doing good shit. But I did a stream on Xfire while we were in our hotel room just chilling. I think they were trying to film me while I was taking a shower. They turned my stream on. My friends took my phone, turned my stream on, and they tried to film me in my shower naked. Yeah. I was freaking out. I didn't want my cock on the internet. No, man. But they were literally attacking me with a camera. I was like fucking about to punch people. So we were fooling around being retards. Plus, you were a child. Yeah, I was literally 17. I wasn't even 18, man. It was nuts. Oh my god. Okay. I'm giving y'all details of my life right now. Starting to understand maybe why I'm fucked up the way I am, but here we go. This is me when I shave my head. This is when donations were actually first invented on Twitch. Invented. Someone gave me money. They gave me $1,000. His name was Blessamy X. He was one of those oil prince type dudes. He played World of Warcraft. The guy had money to burn, didn't give a shit. And I think some other rank ones at the time, because I was friends with a lot of the rank one players. We were in our little community. I said something like, yeah, I'd shave my head for $1,000. Fuck yeah. I just didn't think anything of it. I just said that. Some of those rank ones heard it. They were friends with Blessamy and said, yo, can you just throw $1,000 at this idiot? And so people in my chat said, you need to make a PayPal. I'm like, why? What's PayPal? I didn't know what it was. Made a PayPal. Sure enough, $1,000 came in. And then they linked me like the VOD clips didn't exist yet of me saying I'd shave my head for $1,000. I'm like, oh, fuck it. Yeah, I'll shave my head for $1,000. So I shaved it. These were some of the bitches that were at my school, college. They were hoes. They were fun hoes, though. They were more fun people. And there's also Zach in the background. He was a guy that I got along with kind of at the beginning, but he joined a fraternity. Never really talked to him again. Background of that picture. Anyways, because I got a donation through PayPal, it, and then Recful, I don't know if he Twitch chat told him or whatever, he started reading notes on stream. And then he just got a lot of donations of people sending him. You'd have to refresh your PayPal every half hour to see if any donos came in. But then 3 years later, programs were made to have donations pop up on screen. And then companies were like, fuck, we can make a company out of this. Now you got Streamlabs, you got Stream Elements, you got all this different stuff. Childhood friend, one of. I rode my bike to his house when I was younger. I didn't ride my bike. My bike got stolen. I rode my niece's bike to his house because I wasn't allowed to play WoW during the week. Not until high school, when if I had all A's, I could play high school. Or I could play WoW. But in middle school, I couldn't play WoW during the week, so I would ride my bike to his house, where his dad played World of Warcraft even. But it was embarrassing because I had to ride my niece's bike. And the high school bus would pretty much always see me when I was riding my bike there. And when I say my niece's bike, it was bad. It actually had training wheels on it, but I broke them off with a hammer. I didn't break them off. I like bent them to the point where they weren't touching the ground. They were still attached though. Here we go. It was very similar to this. So you see these training wheels? Imagine taking a hammer and just beating them to the point where they're kind of like more horizontal and they aren't touching the ground. I wanted to play WoW, man. So anyways, the high school would always see me as I'm riding to his house to play World of Warcraft. They knew me as like, I don't, they would always, they didn't have a name for me, but they'd always screech like, yo, what up, bro? They didn't call me a loser or anything. They just knew me as the guy that rode a girl bike. Thank God I didn't go to that high school. It would have been awkward. Here's my family again, brothers and sisters. Only brother that's not in this picture is Matt. God, I look weird. I think it's on Christmas. Wait, what? Whatever, y'all being weird. Tell us the bus story. Shut up. Told that story plenty of times. God. I hate y'all being involved in my shit, but yeah.
What is my dad doing?
I don't know what my dad's doing in this pic, but... yeah. All right. Ooh. Okay, so this is about the time I dropped out of college again. You can see I have this desktop background, right? Is that my credit card? Did I upload this picture? Holy fuck, man. Did not care. So this big ass computer was actually the first computer I ever got from my stream money. I remember I streamed on Twitch for the first time. I streamed, my game was 15 FPS. Because I was running XSplit and it fucked my computer hard. That was the main reason why I didn't want to swap to Twitch. That's why I stuck on XFire for so long. It was way less PC intense. It didn't fuck me so hard. But then I made the swap. I'm like, I just have to endure. 15 FPS, all right. Hey, there's my car keys too, my Toyota Tacoma. Used to watch you on XFire when you had 4 viewers. Shut up. No, you didn't. So I could trash talk you after you, versing you in arenas. Been watching since. I actually remember most of the shit. No, you're fucking lying and retarded. I had 100 viewers on my first stream. Dab. I'm serious. I did. Thank you, Stigu. 6113 sub. Down with Windows.
Person watches this video. Chat won and has to delete all whip emotes and no longer accept whip songs. I-